knock scheming. Yeah, you're doomed. You're a poison, and I know that it's untuned. All my friends think you're vicious, and they say you're suspicious. You keep dreaming and dark scheming, yeah, you do. I feel like I'm drowning. Just for you, I don't know what the hell you gonna do when your looks start depleting.
Hey guys, if you're interested in doing a Martian Lowrider build, then this video is for you. Basically, what I've got here is a Martian, and I've lowered the top plate, so it's a Lowrider. So what do you need to do this? Basically, all you need are some standoffs and some carbon fiber if you want to do what I did. Now, with all the micro cameras out there, the only thing you really need to do to make your Martian a lowrider is to buy some smaller standoffs, as your camera will fit in these small heights. But I felt like using my Foxier Monster V2, which is a pretty tall camera. So what I needed to do was maintain the 35mm height here, but then shorten it over here. So basically, what I did was I took my Dremel and just chopped the top plate down right here. And then I just rounded out the edges. After doing that, I drilled through there so that the standoffs could actually run through those holes. So the problem there is that I have to figure out how to keep this plate at this height of 20mm and also run a standoff through it that keeps this plate at 35mm. So yeah, super gluing it in place worked well. I saw some other people who I think took the standoff, cut it in half, inserted a threaded rod in one, and then tried to clamp it together. That probably works and is a much cleaner way of doing this, but this worked, hasn't broken so far, and it's been through a few crashes, so I guess if it works, don't fix it. Now, because I did modify some stuff, I did have to create a new camera mount. This is just a TPU one I designed. It'll be in the description. And I also, just to make my antennas and everything look clean, designed this little mount. So I've got my pigtail from my TBS Unify running out the back, and then my antenna just screws into place. My diversity receiver antennas just come out here. I've got just heat shrink on it, actually. So it works pretty well. No zip ties or anything. And after cutting this part, I actually had to cut out the top plate, of course, because I want to put my camera on there. So all I did was I bought some 2mm carbon fiber sheet off of eBay, and then using my Dremel's little grinding bit and a little sanding attachment, I was able to shape this out. Normally on a Martian, the arms are actually positioned above this bottom plate, and that's not bad. The bad thing is that it's held in place using a thin glass fiberglass board and the PDB. No one's going to be using a crappy PDB like that, so just throw that out. And the fiberglass board is actually not going to do much, so I didn't really want to use that. I ended up just cutting my own carbon fiber plate, and then this is clamping down the arms between the bottom plate. So that works really well, actually, and I don't know, I think it looks pretty clean. If you have any questions about the build or any mods, just feel free to comment down below and I'll try to help you out. And links to all the TPU files as well as where I bought this frame can be found in the description.